music from the motherland and relax so like you know they are Buckingham Palace. Clap and move. Let Mother Africa move in here. Get up and move your body. If you don't move your body, you might get diabetes anyway. But move your body, make Africa move in here.
So we declare this event open and now you can go on socializing. Now we're going to have our bishop pass through it and bless the place and be friends, social, mix up and make friends, make new friends, oneness, godness. Thank you very much.
I just want to introduce the people in the group. Over there we have Brother Bert. Then we have Sistah Debbie. And we have my son here, Temba, Brother Temba, and Anai Kwapana.
Gentlemen, brothers and sisters, we are the African Drummers Collective, and we were quite honored to be asked to open up today's festivity. As you know, African drumming is right there in Jamaica, and you know, it's preserved by no other than the Rastafarian culture. So we're going to give you a few pieces this afternoon, but we're starting off with the Rastaman chant to give honor to that, for preserving African roots on that little rock called Jamaica. And then we're going to finish off with two other pieces from the motherland. So we'll go right back to the motherland, because as you know, Jamaica is a branch, and the root of the tree is the motherland. So, enough respect. Thank you very much.
Thank you. that is God. Make some noise! Come on, let's go there, man. Alright, now we're going to go there. I want to pick up Q in the house. Q from the Dream Warriors is in the house. Big up for the talk, yes. And a few groups are going to be visually featured national. Okay? Big up for the time. Q, give us a brother. For the time. Now, I know for those of you that are featured in Jamaica, you're familiar
Well, just give thanks for this day and that we were able to participate in this function. And I had to wear my sunglasses all the time because of the glare. But thanks for coming out, and I also want to thank the organizers for having us.
How did it go?
It went quite well, you know, we bonded spiritually to start out, and everything just went quite well, so I am happy about it. So greetings to everyone. Today is Saturday, September 2nd, 2017, and we are here at the 27th annual Jamaica Day event that's held in Toronto, Canada, every year. So we are, I am one of the members of the African Drummers Collective, and we just performed on stage to open the event. And I am just honored to be here, and I hope all the people enjoyed the show and will enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you very much.